It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Heavy Machinery from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
His opponent from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, John Morrison.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks
into
hot gear.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds, John Morrison.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
One look at Otis and says they want to be blue collar solid. No one wants to be blue collar. You shouldn't strive to make that a thing of pride.
While it might be tempting, you can never underestimate the power of Otis. I think for Otis, though, it's a mentality, an endless work ethic of sorts.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
A stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
Ooh, well measured.
Powering through.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
He's getting a little battered now.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
Ooh!
Shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Here's a cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not even close.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. What a throw. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
All the way from the top rope.
Diving shoulder tackle. What a night we're having here on SmackDown. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Wasn't expecting that.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Three.
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Four.
Inside the ring now.
Five.
Shoulder tackle.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh,
Oh, right up there.
He has something big planned.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible. Got the
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Hurricane Rana.
Otis got out of there in time.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Big elbow. I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close. Look at Otis.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
It could be over here.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Dangerous.
What he feeds off of.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael. That's how you stop your opponent.
This could be big.
DDT.
Into the quick cover.
One, two.
And he breaks the cover.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Wicked body shot.
Hurricane Rana!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Two, three.
Back now inside the ring. Thank you. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
He's hurting now.
Hey, if he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Continuing the attack on the core. And why not? It's been effective up to this point.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
He's trying to go for it again.
And that can be all. Let's see.
You're going to want to see your... There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, two, three. And Otis picks up the win.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here tonight.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.